Subscribe to Filmfare and press the bell icon.
Well, I'll be polite. I'll try and handle the situation unless it gets out of hand, then I'm like, bye now. If it comes with an item number, well, that sounds a bit difficult because then it must be not good, I'd say. I don't mind if it's a character of a prostitute, much like Danny. So I don't mind. I don't mind playing a notch girl for, I mean, it won't be called an item number though. You can ask for the seat to be changed. Always feel free to do that. Every role is like that. What you do? You just let them go ahead with their plans and their lives. I mean, as long as I'm not doing it, it doesn't concern me. It will not hurt me. Like, I'm not going to be like, oh, no one's recognizing me. If it's a red carpet, I'll, you know, smile and pose if no one recognizes me. It's fine. And if it's a, it's an event or something where I'm supposed to do something, or, you know, so I'll introduce myself. I'll tell my team that, tell them I'm that Asian actor who's been called here. Yeah.